Thrustmaster of Texas, a leading manufacturer of marine propulsion equipment based out of Houston, Texas, developed a series of Z-Drive Azimuthing thrusters for the inland waterway market. The complete line of Z-Drive Azimuthing thrusters are available from 500 horsepower to 8,000 horsepower and designed to suit your specific requirement. Thrustmaster's exceptional American quality translates perfectly to the demanding conditions of America's waterways. Inland vessels require different technology from ocean-going vessels. Shallow, often rough waters and strong currents call for different systems from the open sea. When the big tows of up to 40 195 by 35 foot barges come downriver, it is the fleeting tug's job to take the selected barges off the tow and park them in the riverside fleet. A fleet is a string of barges moored along the river for which smaller towboats provide switching and shifting duties. Later, they will take the barges to nearby docks or ships moored in midstream for offloading. This is a job that requires a power and agility in the towboat that moves these barges around. It is a high-demand job in which time and timing are all important.
I've only been on the Z-Drive for 2 months.
I can come out of the bottom of Wyandotte and turn my stern upriver 180 degrees with complete ease. Can't do that with a regular boat.
So far,
it's very maneuverable. I can do whatever, make the ball, do what I need it to do.
Thrustmaster Z-Drives provide maximum thrust in any direction, independent of vessel speed, offering superior pinpoint maneuverability under any condition. A study showed an average of 28% fuel savings and 11% trip time savings for a set of controlled experiments with unit tows, thanks to Z-Drives. The initial cost of azimuthing thrusters is significantly offset by reduced construction costs and installation man-hours. The absence of long propeller shafts, shaft alleys, steering gears, and rudders lowers required machinery space and weight, thus increasing the usable volume and payload for the vessel's mission requirements. The advantages of using Z-Drives on inland towboats are decreased installation time, increased fuel efficiency, increased trip time efficiency, decreased major maintenance downtime, and higher customer satisfaction when compared with traditional rudder propeller installations. Maximum maneuverability, optimum efficiency, reliable and economical operation, space-saving installation, and easy maintenance are the outstanding features of Thrustmaster's series of Z-Drives.